It was really incredible to watch Jeff Hebert sitting next to President Obama presenting the New Orleans resilience strategy. Yeah. In a small room, very few people, and then all of the other people around the table talking about New Orleans resilience strategy. And one doesn't get the President of the United States for an hour and a half meeting very often. I'm not sure his own cabinet gets him for an hour and a half meeting that often. So that was extraordinary, and he really gets it. I've seen him since, and it was very memorable for him. So that was a thrill. Yeah. I think it was a thrill when Norfolk got a municipal bond rating from Moody's that mentioned in the Moody's report that they had a resilience strategy working with 100RC and the Rockefeller Foundation, and recognized that their own willingness to endorse a level of municipal financing at a certain grade was going to be more and more influenced by these kinds of strategies. Yeah. That was amazing.
I think you're right, and I think it's incumbent on us to sort of bed that down as process with the three rating agencies, because that will make this movement sustainable.
Exactly.
I mean, it's pretty amazing. The other thing about Norfolk is that the $150 million or so that Christine Morris got, the single largest grant the city has ever gotten.
It's
so
fabulous.
You know, now she's a hero, right? I mean, that's a really amazing thing.
Exactly.